So today is CCDZ and HRT, we convened a meeting to discuss devolution. I think you agree with me that it's a topical issue of devolution. The policymakers are talking about devolution, the politicians are talking about devolution. So we think it's time opportune that devolution now gets implemented as spelled out in Chapter 14 of the Constitution. So we brought together civil society organizations, residents associations, community-based organizations, as well as representatives from the Ministry of the parent ministry, which is the Ministry of Local Government, Public Works and National Housing, to deliberate on this, to unpack, to understand, to find convergence on this issue of devolution, so that people can get to understand what it is that, and also to get an update from the ministry in terms of the progress that they've made so far in crafting the legislation to accompany devolution.
And our thrust as CCDZ and the HRT is to begin a process of engagement around this important issue, devolution. Because we think, yes, the politicians have pronounced it, but what is in it for the citizens? What is in it for the people? Now that elections are over, we are thinking that it is very critical now that we get serious, we engage, we unpack it, not only with the technocrats, but with the communities. So we are going to have more meetings around this, and our submission to the Minister of Local Government is informed by the outputs from this meeting.
Yes, the deliberations. So we came up with a number of resolutions today, one of which is to come up with a crystallized document speaking to various aspects of devolution, which we are going to submit to the Ministry of Local Government, which document we hope is going to assist in the formulation of devolution policy. But we have also lined up a series of meetings. You know, when the bill, the devolution bill, comes to Parliament, we are expecting that parliamentarians will roll out public hearings, as is the tradition. So we also want the people, we are going to conscientize people, we are going to mobilize people on the basis of the model policy on devolution that we are going to come up with as organizations.